What's up, folks? Back in business.
At least it's not raining.
I had a surprisingly large amount of shit happen during over the week, so.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. Settlement supporting our cause.
Okay. So I'm just trying to play stuff that's fun, because it's not been the best week. And I'll probably make an update video for it in either The Witcher or Evil Within. But, saying that now will obviously date this video, so you can somewhat tell when it came out. I'll just let you know it hasn't been great at all, and it's cost me pretty much all the money I was saving for a PS4, so that's not gonna happen for a while. So yeah, everything's great. Anyway, we're gonna go do stuff, and I guess we're gonna go fucking fix this settlement. But I feel as though these quests are like the quests you get in Skyrim. Like, after you finish the Dark Brotherhood and the lady's like, "Ugh, go kill this random fuck, it's whatever." And you go and you do it. And then immediately right after it's like, "Ugh. Do it again." So I don't know how much I'm to care for that. Oh, and I got this thing I gotta put away. Got all this shit. Here, I'll just go to the Red Rocket Station thing. But yeah, it's been rough times. And now I'm super broke again. But before I was super broke, I managed to buy The Witcher 3 and the new Star Wars Battlefront, which I haven't played a cent of.
Hope you realize how much you did for us.
But I'm okay with that. Because it's not really a game you need to play a lot of. You just go on, level up, and, you know, have fun. Sorry for the sniffling in advance. I don't know if I want to give, what's it called? Drugs to the grandma lady. Because she might die. Here, I guess. And this. And didn't I have an overdue book somewhere? Yeah. Okay. So there we go. And then need to break this shit down. A few things that I have. Let's see. Nah. I don't like automatic guns. Well, at least in this game, because they fucking suck damage-wise. Whatever. Do I have any mods I can put away? No. Okay. throat hurts too. Great. Everything's fucking great. and eat this dog food. I'm gonna try and eat all the poopy food stuff. Because the best food, pretty sure I said it already, is what you make. Did I put the eggs away? Yeah. Does Codsworth have anything?
Hey.
Sir, right there.
No.
Hey.
I'm all in.
How's he feel about things? Oh, sweet, dude. Can I... Do I have to actually take it? Okay.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
A difficult inquiry, sir. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
Great, dude, thanks.
Your thoughts?
How about a pizza, Jeff? Never mind, it's just too cheesy.
That was all I had.
All right, then.
It was... It was just too cheesy. Alright, see what the fuck these guys want. That'll get me to the next level at least, and then I should really do the main quest stuff. Been holding out on that for a long time, and I've discovered a good portion of the map, maybe 30%. Possibly only 25. It's hard to say. Hold on. That's cool looking. There's a setting on my phone to take, well, since it's a Windows phone, it takes, random pictures from Bing and makes it my desktop background.
You ain't one of them since. You're to spy.
And it looks like one of them was a cockpit view of a TIE fighter.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
I knew you would help us.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go shit on him. Which draws a path. See, I don't know when I would ever use Vans. Draws a path to your closest quest target. I would just mark it on the map and go there. I don't get it.
Picking up hostile. Found you.
Did you? Stop, Codsworth. What'd you murder over here? What the fuck? Great.
Sir, something's afoot.
Aha! There you are!
Damn it. There we go.
I was just getting warmed up.
Try and get my arms back in actual working condition. So did they have mole rats trained with fucking bombs? Bombs? Alright, let's see what's good. Go around this way. There's a lot of crap here. Like trees and stuff that I can't see past. Okay, where's the Deutsch bag that keeps talking shit? So I'm tired of it. don't see his ass anywhere. Hey. Oh, yeah, I do. Peek out the window, sir.
Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Man, I wish this guy knew how to stealth like Piper did. Okay. That's all done. Great. Where's the other guy I murdered? He was up here, wasn't he? Yep, can I just... Damn. Okay, let's take all this stuff back down. And I gotta eat things. Just one of those is fine. That actually gets rid of rats. I shouldn't have eaten that, so I wanted to save stuff like that for later. Instead of having to use a whole rat away, but I'm pretty sure I have 1,000 of those anyway, so what does it matter? Let me sneaky sneak around the corner and shoot whoever in the face mouth.
Sir, do proceed carefully here. I find this place unsettling.
I'm pretty sure I've been in here and done this exact same thing.
Very dark here, sir.
Already.
Watch your step.
Anything worth a damn in here? A test tube rack. Not really worried about it though. Now here we go. How many of these fucks do we have exactly?
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Man, you're just a regular raider. Stop playing. Sweet.
Give up, I'll make you quit.
Okay.
I'm supposed to be a friend.
Yeah.
Sir,
yeah, let's just fuck him up.
What's all this? Oh!
I don't like your language, good sir.
The jet will make you jittery.
Huh?
Dead. How about you? Dead. Then we're done. Okay, what do we got here? Could do more of that. I don't know if I care about it enough, though. Can I do more sneaky sneaks? I can. I'm just gonna take some damage. Alright. Good job. Seem to be getting a little too overleveled.
200 years ago, I never would have thought this level of dust possible.
So we still ain't done, or what? Are we done? Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Make it nice and quick. So I can go back to spending like an hour or some stupid amount of time doing settlement stuff. Because that's the way. It's the eye of the tiger. Damn it. Excuse my cough. Okay. Back here. Oh, man. And then at some point, what I want to do... Pretty sure I said this already in an earlier episode, but I'm not sure. It's just sweep the entire map from top to bottom and get all the goodies. And stuff.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
Yes.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Dude.
So many humans. Not many super mutants. Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Let me see what the fuck dead is over there.
Raiders, I can focus on my work as opposed to looking over my shoulder all the time.
Alright.
Someday, super mutants kill everything. World is bigger than Strong New. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
That guy's weird. Alright, so let's do our rounds real quick. See how Sanctuary's doing. Mr. Handy is basically Codsworth from what I'm seeing from the model. But I'm pretty sure they're all modeled the same, they just have different colors. Alright, let's talk to this dude about stuff. How much money do I have, actually? Might be able to build another worthless... Yep, I can build another worthless selling thing.
General?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlement. In the meantime...
Right.
Right. Hey, that's some free experience, though, so I'm cool with that. So, I have a shop here. One there. I can't remember. Pretty sure I have one there. Oh, fuck. There's six people here now? Let's check it out. I want to put shops in areas with the most people. Know what I'm saying? So I can, like, get all the benefits. But then, on the other hand, there's like a super awesome shop I can build. If I had that barter perk thing. Alright, so how's this looking? Damn it. Okay. You guys got food here? Yeah.
Seems to be growing well.
Just so hungry all the time.
Well, hold the fuck on. Here we go. Did I place these far enough apart? I think they're mismatched, so... Oh, that's good. I'll put the other one here just in case. And then... defense. Put it right here. There you go. That should be six. Bam. There's only five people here now? Well, let's get another bed going then, I guess. since there's room for, or resources for, oh, never mind, I don't have any cloth. Fine. So I want to find somewhere with, you know, 11 people. 16 fucking people? Damn it. That's straight up poo. Straight up poopy butthole. Okay. Let's see what we need here. Probably a bunch of stuff. Nope, just kidding. There's Piper over there swimming in the radiation water. That's good. Nope. And she busted her ass. That's good. I wonder if there's a way to, like, de-radiate. Grey Garden would like a thing. There's like a way to de-radiate water. Because I do have that water purification thing, but that whole little zone over there still irradiates the fuck out of you if you step in it. Which is probably why she just fell and did whatever. Oh, good. Need a shitload more beds. I'm just gonna put them in here. If I have the resources. I don't. So I need cloth. Let's get this garbage out of the way. One's gonna be there. Here. I can't remove that. Here. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I guess. And defense. All right. Bam. Had two priests. Thank you. And bam. Another two. Sick. So I'm gonna go back and get... Did this place already have a shop? Fuck. So I'm gonna go back and get some more cloth, I guess. Oh, man, I'm tired. I got this fancy scented candle in my room. It's like apple cinnamon and stuff. Just makes me fucking tired. Smells good, though, and it gives the room a nice ambient lighting. And it also smells good. Okay. Cloth and steel. Whew. That's another thing I want to do. I want to get my armorer skill up because I'm pretty sure I can make some cool stuff if I did. Did that always have 15 people? I think so. Could I make it so? Cosmic. So there's enough room for two people to like sleep here or what? Cause that would be better. He thinks. Yeah. Right? Maybe. Here, grab that shit again. Okay. Shit. I don't know if that'll work, but I'll try. And if it doesn't work, then I'll change it. And just put some in the, what's it called? Thingler goo. No, not straight. Make it straight. Yeah. There, now we got room for more stuff. Every hoarder's favorite circumstance, just get room for more shit. Not sure how many I need, because I know there's 6 robots. Well, then that would be 10 beds, wouldn't it? There you go. 10. Beds. And we're good here? Yeah. Now, find another settlement with a shitload of people. County Crossing is looking like the place to be. See the shoulder pad on the right side there? I want that one. I don't know if that's what's on my suit right now, but that shit is huge. And it looks fancy. Sorry about my excessive exhaling after each sentence, too. I realize I do that shit a lot, but it's fucking end of November here, and it's still just hot as fuck. Okay, we're here. Perf. And then, why would you do that? Uh-oh, something blew up in the background. There's no defense here? Can't be having that. It's pointing right next to these two entrances. At least I think that's what those are. Dude. Shit. Okay, there's not enough wood, really? Give me a second, there will be.